got the pink slip.
What's up, y'all? I am, hold on, looking for somewhere to put y'all. Okay, I am about to get ready to go out with my friend Taylor. If you're watching this, Taylor, hey girl, hey. Y'all, look at the hair. The hair has been in braids underneath my little sew-ins and my little clip-on wig and stuff. So I'm not gonna wash it because I literally only had the braided ends for 2 weeks and it's not dirty, like it's just still soft and stuff. So what I'm gonna do is just do a deep condition, which is the one that I have. It says you can use it as a cleanser, as a light cleanser. So that's all I need right now. I don't need a super intense shampoo and everything because I just did that like a week and a half ago and I just took the braids out. So yeah, I've been trying to like minimize the amount of shampoo I'm putting in my natural hair, and I think that it's helping with keeping my moisture locked in. So yeah, try it, guys. Anyway, I wanted to look for like a outfit idea on Pinterest, but I already know I want to wear jeans, so I'm like, I love looking up ideas on Pinterest because of course we all run out of ideas some days, you know what I mean? For Michigan weather right now, too much skin for me, but it's cute. Just bought, I'm not even playing, I might have to wear it. See, I have some black combat boots. They just got a little heel on the back and hers are kind of like flat, so I could wear something like that with some black skinny jeans and just like a cute overlay jacket. But I don't know, we are going to, the bar that we going to is just, that's really like, I think I look better in like a jean jacket. I don't know y'all. Okay, y'all, so I found the outfit that I want to recreate. It's not gonna be exactly this outfit because first of all, shawty got a Louis V bag right there. I don't have a Louis V bag so I won't be wearing that, but she got on these black combat boots. They are flat footed again. Mine got a little heel on them, but it's not a super big heel, so I'm gonna wear, I'm gonna wear my black combat boots, some black skinny jeans. And then I have a long, I have like a gray sweater where it's like cropped it, a crop, see she got like a crop sweater on. I have a gray crop sweater like this, but it's not a turtleneck. Hers is a turtleneck, mine's is like a crew neck kinda, but it's like baggy like this, so yeah. I'm gonna show y'all. Let me go hop in the shower and then I'll get dressed and we'll do something to this hair, okay? All right.